Good afternoon, y'all. It is 12:36 p.m. on March 21st, 2024. We are 7 days away from this wedding. Okay? I'm hype. Right now, I'm sitting outside of my esthetician studio. This is my first appointment for the week of the wedding. I got my hair appointment scheduled, my nail appointment scheduled, my lashes, so many appointments. So this is the first one, and then I'm gonna go home and do some organizing. The favor of the Lord is upon me because even though it's cold today, it's giving 63-ish and sunny next week. So we pray that it holds on for dear life because I really want my wedding outside. But not my will, but thine be done. So anyway, let me introduce y'all to my esthetician.
Hey, girl. Hey.
Hey.
Tell us a little bit about yourself.
All right, y'all. Hey, I'm Renee, owner of Skin Vandy Beauty Bar. I am located in Lutherville, Timonium. I do waxing, makeup, facials, body treatments, and more. So if you want to check us out and come get done by the best, come check us out.
All
right, y'all, I'm out. My brows have been waxed and they are full and nice, just like I like them, because she does it right every single time. Every single time. So I'm getting out of here now. I'm so excited. Renee is doing the makeup for my bridesmaids, and everything is just coming together for this wedding. I'm about to head home. Don't know. I'm ready to eat. I have not eaten since breakfast this morning, which was at 7, and it's now 3 o'clock. So y'all pray for me. I know you'll see this after I've taken it, but y'all pray for me because it's my last exam before the wedding. Like, I just want to be focused. I just want to do what I need to do. So let's go. All right, so I just finished my PBA. It is Friday, March what, 22nd? Yep. We are 6 days away. I'm headed home. Y'all know what it is. Friday is date night, so let's see what we eating. All right, y'all, so I'm home. I'm about to pack my bin to give to the venue the day before the wedding. So we have a couple things that need to be dropped off. I don't wanna lug things from home to the hotel, to the venue, blah, blah, blah. So thank God the venue lets you drop stuff off the day before, not like the morning of, you have to bring everything at one time. Good morning, everybody. It is 8:15 on March 24th. I am headed to go pick up my reception dress, finally. Last time I was gonna pick it up, it was a weekday and I just couldn't do it. So the groom is going out with his friends, so I will be by myself. I didn't record anything yesterday because I was just like cleaning the house and like cleaning out my personal email, stuff like that. So we are 4 days from the wedding. Let's go. Bye, groom. I found what I was looking for at Home Goods, which was right next door, so that worked out. Finally about to head home so I can eat for the first time in like 8 hours. All right, boom, so I'm back in the crib. Let me basically explain to y'all what I'm doing. I went to get gift bags and like stuff like that for the day of the wedding. I'm gonna put these gifts together. Take it, bipolar, me and you go take shit, bipolar, Let me tell y'all something. I think I'm about to be crying all week. It's Monday, March 25th, 7:43 a.m. I have class at 8. I'm driving, and the song My Worship came on, which that is the praise and worship song that is going to be sung at my wedding. I always love that song, but just this morning, you know, it's the week of the wedding. In fact, it's a couple days away. It just hit me different. I didn't cry yet, but I just feel like I'm gonna be crying all week. I'm gonna be meditating on that song because honestly, like, if it was not for me following God and, you know, listening to what he said about, you know, about dating, about the kind of husband that I need or the kind of husband that he's prepared for me, we wouldn't be here right now, y'all. And it was quite the journey to get to this point. So I'm grateful. In fact, I'm just full this morning, but let's head to class. I would say the sooner we go, the sooner we can get out, but that's just not how it works. It is Tuesday, March 26, 2024, 2 days before the wedding, and the bridge that was like the main way to arrive at our venue came tumbling down. It's just funny to me that the devil is so scared of Matt and I coming together to become one. So scared. Because why else? Why else would that happen? Continuing the story as I walked to class, Matt woke me up and was like, yo, something crazy just happened. And I think, you know, he's just playing with me, whatever, like, maybe somebody else said they can't make it, which has been happening a lot lately. Neither here nor there, but yeah, I'm thinking it's something like that. He's like, a boat crashed into the Key Bridge and it collapsed. Mind you, I'm half asleep, so I'm like, all right, okay, it is what it is. Like, I don't know, that I was like calm, but at the same time maybe not fully registering it. So I finally get up and get my life together, and I'm just like, let me check my phone. People are texting, people were calling, like, are y'all good, blah blah blah, hope this doesn't affect the wedding, yada yada. It does, but like doesn't. And I say that because it was only like, it's only about 30 minutes extra added to the drive, but it's gonna be fine. The groom is about to call the restaurant and let them know, hey, you know that that bridge collapsed, so we're gonna need extra time to get there. I believe everything happens for a reason. God has a plan, his will, not ours. So it's all gonna work out. Two more days. I got my lashes done. Now we're at Marshall's and I'm getting something to drink while I watch him get his hair cut. We forgot our towels for foot washing, so we got those. You have anything to say? All right.
Okay, go.
Went down like the brick. Sorry,
I'm just waiting until you are for real, until you're serious.
We were coming up the elevator and it almost went back down the other way. Fast.
We've been having a good day. His hair is cut now. Ready for wedding day. How you feel?
I feel less homeless.
Yeah, anyway, we about to get some. Hand up. Boom, so we're on the way to the rehearsal dinner. As you can see, the car is packed.
It is packed.
Well, we're going to rehearsal first, clearly, and then we're going to the rehearsal dinner. I didn't want to do a face, you know, I got my lashes, I got some lipstick on. I put liner, but it's, the liner looks a little light, whatever. Anyway, I like my hair, it's giving crown, so. Raining crazy right now. Hopefully that all just happens tonight and we call it a day tomorrow. So, still excited. So y'all know
Back at it again. It's rehearsal time. I'm still waiting on a few. It's a little dreary out.
It's still cute though.
Yeah, it's still cute. And we serve a God. So we're not gonna give up on tomorrow.
I don't think so.
Just
it's not
yet.
Even raining right now.
Yeah, it's not raining. It's just overcast. So, and the videographer's here. Y'all see Pierre right there. The pastor's here. The indoor is set up just in case. So we'll see.
Oh, stop.
Now she about to cry already.
Gotcha. Okay. Because I was like, I know.
They're taking a long way, though. I hope I'm vlogging correctly. That would be really tragic if I wasn't. They walking back. Let me shut up. Maybe she wants me to shut up.
So at that point, once the prayer is finished, then how are y'all gonna go?
That's what I thought when the prayer was over. You go sit.
Yes, you go sit.
Oh, that's what you do. Okay, so let's do it again.
Right. Amen.
Amen.
But are y'all gonna run over there?
No. We're gonna get it together. We're gonna Hey, yo.
It's dark outside. We just got to the hotel after the rehearsal dinner. About to start unloading and then have a great night. I'm very happy I'm back with my bridesmaids, and we're gonna hang out with the groom and his groomsmen and siblings, and I don't know, I guess whoever else is at the hotel that wants to have fun with us. And then I guess we'll just go back to our rooms later, and tomorrow's the big day. Y'all, I don't know. I think I saw a picture somebody took on their phone of my dad and I coming down the aisle for like rehearsal, and it did touch me a little bit. It touched my soul. Hey, Rosemary. Let me see the cup. They said to be in the room at 10:30, so I'm headed to see what my bridesmaids have planned. What y'all doing?
Waiting on you.
Oh, I forgot to do this. Ooh, bubbly.
Yes. Come on. No. Okay, thank you guys for coming. Guys, our friend is going to be married. Yes! Yes! Tragedy right before the Bachelorette Party.
Here we go.
And I was not able to give you guys what I had planned for our girls' night. So insane. I thought we could do it tonight.
Oh!
So today I have a small gift for you all.
Oh!
So I'm going to start with Miss Bride.
Oh!
Inside you will find a bottle of Prosecco. You will find sheet mask and Ooh. Eye mask if you care to pamper yourself tonight.
I'm crying.
You should also
hey,
find.
I just had my skincare
routine. Well, I told y'all to come down first, but y'all don't listen. Inside, you'll find your appropriate fuzzy socks.
Oh! Why are you ever talking? Oh, am I supposed to be taking them off?
They say maid. Bride.
It say bride. Per.
Ooh.
Okay.
And the shoes in
the. This is so
and
stupid.
And then what is this, Kiana? I bought us a matching pajama set.
Ooh! Contact girlies.
So we could coordinate. Oh. I appreciate y'all.
Thank you.
You've been
thank
a pleasure you. MT to work with.
Woo! Guys, best friend got us gifts.
I'm gonna be the model of them.
Go ahead.
Oh! Not the closer?
Oh.
Damn.
No.
I wish you saw your face. She said. I got 825. Yeah, I got a bridesmaid that's scared of heights. Wait.
This dramatic.
Yeah. We on the 8th floor. She wanna dive in it. She wanna dive in it.
She getting married. She getting married. She getting married. She getting.
I just quit my job. to the lips and down to the pussy pipe.
Period.
Oh, hey, turn it off real quick,
Kelly. Lips.
Up to the lips.
And down to the pussy pipe.
Down to the douche pipe. She can't let go.
That's well, the
Pow. Ain't nothing wrong with her. I think for you.
Sarah.
She ain't let go enough.
Woo!
Oh, welcome now.
John Wesley and Sierra Lorraine. I see y'all at the altar, huh?
Her.
At the altar in her lavender dress.
It's gonna be something. You'll see.
All right. Well, I'm still guessing.
Love you. I think we're three shots in.
That was more than three shots.
Oh, okay, whatever. What you know, I drank water in between, so I don't know.
I drank
but
water
it was
also.
A good amount of people too.
That's true.
But anyway, we headed back to the room. About to have at least two strawberries out of the I don't know how many are in there.
Thanks, Dad.
And then we're going to bed. So we'll see y'all in the morning because I'm tired.
Where's me?